Here's your global warming Puerto Rico update. What is today? The last day of September 30th, 2020. You've got about, I don't know, maybe 6 to 9 inches here. Sand is out every part of the highest, guys.
And
water levels. It seems to go down and the sand goes up, but anyway, overnight it's just jumping up there. It's going to be it changes every day.
We get some really tough winds coming.